Welcome to Family Food Day. Family that eats together, stays together. Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Family Food Tales. Today I'm going to share with you a recipe of cheese toast. This recipe is special because it is for Atul. Atul is my nephew. I used to always say he's my adopted son. As a child, Atul was very fond of eating and every time he would come over, he would say, Chachi, give me something to eat, and the fastest thing I could do was make a cheese toast. I'll tell you how. So just take two slices of bread, put a slice of cheese and toast it. Isn't it simple? But today I'll share a little more of the cheese toast and this is specially for Atul. It's the simplest recipe ever. Just put some butter. Just a little bit because I'm going to put more on the outside. And just put some cheese slice. One cheese slice between two slices of bread. And put a little bit of butter on the top and grill it. Isn't it so simple? But this one specially for Atul. And while this is being done, I'll share with you a quick chili cheese toast recipe. We'll just take some grated cheese in a bowl. I think everybody loves cheese. All children love cheese, even elders actually. Add some chopped onions. Some chopped, finely chopped green capsicum. And some finely chopped red capsicum. You can put only green, only red, only yellow. You can put anything that you want. You can add your own toppings. Some freshly chopped coriander. I just love this. Isn't it looking so delicious? A little bit of salt. Just enough for the vegetables that we have added because the cheese already has salt. Some crushed red chili. Some oregano if you want. And don't forget to check on the cheese toast. Add a bit of butter so it'll become nice and crisp. That's how kids like it. And lastly, some crushed black pepper. Just a little bit. And nicely mixed all the ingredients. And now we'll put it in between the two slices of bread. As a child, when Atul would come over, even now, in fact, even when he's grown up, he says, Chachi, please give me that cheese toast. And he means by this, he doesn't like this, but still, I'm going to make this one also for him. Just put some butter, a little bit of butter, to keep it soft. And now we'll add the cheese stuffing. Just cover it. And let's check on the earlier cheese toast. Yes, it's absolutely done. We'll place the other one and we'll just add some butter on top. You can also put some butter on the other side. So just to give it a nice glaze on both the sides. This is going to be done soon. I'm going to show you an open cheese toast. So in the open cheese toast, we're just going to put the cheese stuffing and we put it in the oven like this. About 10 to 15 minutes and it'll be completely ready. And then you can serve it with a nice chili sauce or tomato sauce or any sauce of your choice. I think the cheese toast is done now. Yes, it's looking really good. I have a nice grill here, so if you make two, you can keep one here to keep it warm. So now that the cheese toast is done, we're going to nicely cut it and it's completely ready to serve, ready to eat. The chili cheese toast is absolutely ready. The cheese toast and the chili cheese toast is absolutely ready. Atul, this is specially for you and of course for all my other viewers. I hope you're going to enjoy this recipe and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.